Thank you so much, Mr. President. We have in our midst a very special young man and a very special family who really represent the heart and the spirit of the communities that I'm very proud to represent. John Ragazzio is a senior in Rockville Center in Southside High School who has decided to take autism awareness and funding for autism awareness and services to an incredible level. He and his father rode on a tandem bike from Battery Park, New York City to West Hampton, going through about 10 different Senate districts, and really extraordinarily on his own, raising $40,000 last year. I can't tell you how proud I am of him and how great it's been to get to know the Ragazzio family. His father Joe, his mother Jackie, and their family are here today. And John is committed to doing it again this year and raising even more money. You know, autism is such an important cause, and a lot of people talk about it, a lot of people try to commit to it. I've yet to see a commitment like this, and I'm really proud to recognize him here with this resolution today. So Mr. President, I ask that you kindly welcome the Ragazzio family. John, I say to you, you'll be going to college in Connecticut next year. You'll be successful in whatever you try to achieve. I know you'll put your heart into it, and my money is on you. If you could welcome the family, Mr. President, and give them all the cordialities of the Senate, it would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. President. In my excitement, I neglected to mention that John Ragazzio's mother, Jackie, joined them halfway in the 100-mile bike ride, rode herself 50 miles. I don't think my mom's ever ridden 50 miles ever in her life, as much as she loves me. So thank you for raising a great young man, and thank you for your efforts for autism awareness. And thank you, Mr. President.